creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family.
What's happening, Anoka? I'm Reese.
And I'm Kayla, and today is Wednesday, June 1st.
Seniors will have their senior breakfast and final send-off tomorrow morning. Reminder to everyone that no second chance breakfast will be served tomorrow due to the senior breakfast. Seniors also remember to check in at the table in the main lobby in the morning for the final cap and gown and Chromebook turn-in instructions, and enjoy the last day.
Also, seniors, wear your senior t-shirts. Anoka HOSA is having an information meeting and ice cream social for all students interested in joining. This event will take place in the cafeteria after school on Friday, June 3rd. HOSA is for any student interested in a future in the medical-healthcare field. Talk to Ms. Sinner in room 31 with any questions.
Attention all 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students. Ms. Madison is looking for new members to join the rally crew. If you are interested in becoming a member of Rally Crew, there will be a meeting on June 7th after school in the cafeteria. See Ms. Madison for details.
The Hmong Club will have a final meeting and celebration June 3rd after school in L123. All members are invited to bring snacks, volleyballs, and any other games.
Yearbooks have been distributed. If you didn't pick yours up, send an email to Ms. Ward at kathleen.ward@hsschools.us. She will get them to you as soon as possible.
Additionally, if you received two stickers with your book, those stickers are to cover up the incorrect QR codes on pages 2 and 237. The extra page you received is the QR code and instructions for accessing the digital spring supplement. Ask any one of the yearbook staff to find out how to use it. Now let's check in with Alex for the latest weather forecast.
Thanks, Inkus. Today looks like a beautiful day with plenty of sunshine in the afternoon with a high of 70 degrees. Good. Tomorrow looks even better for the seniors' last day with a sunshine of high of 74 degrees. Graduation still looks good Monday with partly cloudy skies and a high of 70 degrees. Good weather to walk down the aisle. I'm sure that the fill-in weather person will have more on that Friday. That's your weather. I'm Alex for the last time. Now, let's go back to the anchors.
Starting June 3rd, all returning students will have the opportunity to check out books for the summer. The books will be due when you return to school in the fall. See Ms. Abby in the library with any questions about turning books in for the year and checking out for the summer.
If you were unable to attend the Honors Academic Lettering Ceremony last night, you can pick up the certificates in the security desk just inside the main doors. Congratulations to all the Honors Academic Letter winners.
Time for check on sports and activities, and that's here with your sport fan, Keegan.
Thanks, anchors. All male and female Anoka athletes, be sure to sign up for Summer Tenaya Force. The program starts June 13th and runs through August 4th. This is a great opportunity to work with fellow Anoka athletes to develop your strength, speed, agility, and explosiveness. Heading into the 2022 to 2023 seasons, see Coach Bo if you have any questions. The softball team kept their season alive with two victories last night and will play First Lake on Thursday. More playoff information on lacrosse and baseball coming soon. We will pass along information as we get it. Also, good luck to the track team as they compete in sections. That's your look at sports activities. I'm Keegan, now back to our anchors.
Thanks, Arlie. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is beef nachos.
Before we go, today is the seniors' last full day in the building. We want to take a second to thank you for watching us this trimester. We hoped we informed and entertained you. Stay tuned for the Olivia and Mr. Rickert show starting this Friday.
That's Goodbye. The news, and until next time, for the Anoka seniors, I'm Rex, signing off for the senior class of 2022. Have a great day, Anoka.
Let's go!
Woo! Baby!